If you want to recreate something out of Lego, like a monument, then you need to watch this video. First, we need a 3D model. I chose David, the statue of Michelangelo. And now we can load the 3D model in CAD software. To know where you have to put the bricks, you can draw a grid over the statue, and each square of this grid should have the length of a Lego brick. At next, we can cut the monument in several layers, and here is important that the height of each layer has the height of a Lego brick. And now we can just print all these layers and build the statue. We'll be right back.